Michael Bowie here.
And y'all know my name, Manny Lagunes. Thank you guys for watching this brief promo on the story of Michael. Tell them a little bit about what we're doing here.
Well, we started this as a, well, first of all, let's just back up a little bit. When we first got together, we were going to do a show concept that we ended up just putting down, and we started the story of four seasons ago. And the story of was the whole idea was embodied around the idea that everyone has a story to tell and giving them a platform to be able to share that story. I know Manny has done his story. I have done my story inside of two of the four seasons. For me, and I'm only speaking for me, it was therapeutic to be able to just reminisce and relive some of those moments in my life. You know, something that you may forget, but you can always come back here and kind of remember what you talked about and the things that you went through. So it's something that's everlasting as long as YouTube is around. And that's the other benefit, not just telling your story. And, you know, then we did two seasons after that. And I talked to the two people that have been inside of those seasons, and they also will agree that it's therapeutic and that it has been such a great experience. So I am so elated and happy to be a part of this project. The story of, we are moving after this season. We're finishing up a couple more episodes, and then we're moving into season 5. To me, that is huge. You know, 5 is going to be big, 10 is going to be big, and everything else after that, you know, maybe 50. I don't know if we'll do 25, 50. You know, all of them are going to be big. But what about you, Manny? What's your experience? What's your thoughts on it?
Well, as always, man, I think it's a great platform to share with people. As you said, YouTube, man, such a great place to find information and find stories like the ones we are sharing. Which, speaking of, man, where do we find all of this on YouTube? Where can we find the story of?
It comes on every Friday night, 10 o'clock. Yeah, sometimes you can see I'm black. Sometimes CP time. I'm late. I get it. I'm late sometimes. It's cool. Yeah. I'm not mad at it. Manny's in Mexico. He's an hour behind. Plus, he has smaller legs. So he doesn't travel as fast as people with longer legs. But for some odd reason, I think that we enjoy doing this. We enjoy coming on here and sharing laughs. We enjoy coming on here and listening to everybody every single Friday night, 10 o'clock. You can Google Bowie Films YouTube. You can go on YouTube and type in Bowie Films, the story of. I'm sure it will pop up there. Just hit subscribe. It doesn't cost anything. It's free. That's good for us. That's good for you. It's free. Just go ahead, hit that bell. I wish I could press it right there. I'm already subscribed on two accounts, but I think that it's definitely something that everybody would enjoy either listening to, following, or even being a part of. If you want to be a guest on the story of, hit us up. You know, that's what it does. That's what it do. That's how we do. What else you got to add in here before we get up out of here, Manny?
Nothing else, man. I'm letting everybody that watches this know right now, if you don't subscribe to Bowie Films, you're missing out. If you don't subscribe to Bowie Films, the story of, you are missing out. If you don't subscribe, I'm beating your ass.
Okay, that's it. I don't know. Are we going that far? Are we really going? Are we beating people's ass at this point? Because I'm not a fighter. I'm a lover. I'm gonna be honest with you.
I tell you what, you subscribe to Bowie Films.
I mean, I got some arms on me, but I don't know. Fight people?
Man, no. People watching this, you subscribe to Bowie Films, I will give you a penny in the envelope. A penny in the envelope for a subscription. I mean, that's better than nothing, man. So go ahead, subscribe. Hit the bell and stay tuned. You heard it from Michael, man. Friday nights, 10 p.m. live. And you can always go back and watch the episodes. That's the beauty of YouTube, man. That's it for me, Michael.
I hate to cheap plug, but you said it's such a good thing for you to subscribe. If you're not, you're missing out. It's not just the story of. We have other shows on there you can check out. So I'm not going to go through them. I got another promo for us to talk about that. But I just want to let you know, it's not just the story of. There's so much content on here. The story of is just one of many great shows. And like I said, until you check it out, until you see it, until you are part of it, you will understand. You know, it's something that came into fruition that was something small that is growing bigger and bigger each day. So I'm happy with where we're headed, and you can help be part of the reason why we continue to have a future. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, do all that jazz. Send up some smoke signals. Tie a little note to a pigeon's leg. Send it on its way. Put a message in a bottle. Throw it in the ocean. I go through it each and every single week. Do what it do. Hit us up inside the comments. And as always, this has been the story of with Michael Bowie
and Manny Lagunes.
And we'll check you guys out Friday nights at 10.